Well, hospital admissions are rising rapidly. More than two-thirds of them yesterday were in the north of England, where infection rates are much higher than the rest of the UK. Health leaders have warned that the numbers going into hospital in some places there are at similar levels to the peak, and they've expressed alarm at the trend. And the infection rate is rising. On average across England, there are now 55 cases per 100,000 people. But across northern England, the situation is much worse. Look at the figures. The Manchester area has recorded 561 cases per 100,000. In Liverpool, it's 516 per 100,000. And now there are signs of an increase further south in the Midlands and the East Midlands, with Nottingham at 440 cases per 100,000 people. Our correspondent Dan Johnson spent the day there.
In some of our biggest cities, there is fear.
It's terrifying because we don't know how long this is going to go on for.
I didn't really want to come here today because they'd gone up so much, but we risked it.
There are appeals for more action.
We have got to do something. I don't know whether we're going to go down, hopefully not a full lockdown again like we did last time, but who knows.
Just the restrictions, just to get it over with, reduce the spread for a while. I mean, it's not ideal, it's not great, it's not what I would like.
And calls for greater clarity.
I look at what, you know, the Scots are doing, and that seems to be clearer messaging from, you know, the Scottish government, but that's a different issue in itself. But clear messaging, it's the balance between public health and keeping the economy going.
How long is it going to go on for if people are not taking it seriously? That's what I'm worried about a lot.
Case numbers have surged here, pushing Nottingham to fifth highest in England.
This has been the quietest day since we opened in July.
And Sam is seeing the impact.
I think that is because of the rising cases. I'm sure that that's people are just more cautious about coming into the city, you know, spreading anything, you know, catching anything.
But over the last few days, they have increased exponentially.
So those in charge are asking for tighter rules.
Whatever restrictions come in, I would plead with the government to make them straightforward, to make them easy to understand. People, some people are a small number of people are ignoring the restrictions now, but others are confused. I've had many emails this morning already asking me what people should do.
In Leeds, extra measures are already in place, but cases have kept rising.
We just hope it doesn't come to that, come back to a full lockdown again, where people can at least come and have some sort of socialising, some sort of eating out experience.
It's very sad because we are old and our lives are our children, grandchildren. We can't see them.
I don't see how they can restrict me even more. I don't mind if they close pubs altogether.
But back in the Midlands, there are voices urging a different approach.
All that you're doing is stopping business, stopping people enjoying themselves, and we've achieved nothing as far as I can see.
So what do you think should happen?
Let things go back to normal. Take all the restrictions away.
But further measures are coming as this city and others struggle to keep the virus under control. Dan Johnson, BBC News, Nottingham.